Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. iPhone screen problems have been plaguing many users. Usually with prolonged use, the phone will get hotter and hotter, and then the screen will start to show lines. So today we're going to try to fix it in three ways. Now let's go. Way 1. Force restart iPhone. Take iPhone 11 for example. We need to press and quickly release the volume up button, press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button, release the side button when the Apple logo appears. This should be able to fix vertical lines on the screen. Then we will land normal screen. If your iPhone screen still has many vertical lines, you can try to repair the iOS system. Way 2. Use UltFone iOS system repair. Sometimes this problem can also be caused by system reasons. So I want to show you a tool called UltFone iOS system repair. It has a powerful system repair ability, which can help you solve system problems easily. Now let's see how it works. Now open it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Let's go back to UltFone iOS system repair. And then click start button. Here we click standard repair to proceed. This option will save your data and you can use it with confidence. Then hit download option to download iOS firmware. Okay, the firmware has been downloaded. Just click the start standard repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. This time we successfully come to the normal screen. It's so magical, right? Way 3, check screen. If none of these methods work, it is most likely a hardware problem. So we need to check the hardware problem of the device. If there has been significant damage, it is recommended to send it to after sales service. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.